the summer of love.
Wow. Today is such a beautiful day. Well, since there isn't much to do right now, then I am going to hang out with my boyfriend Brendan. There you are, Amber. Oh my god. Not you again, Samara. What do you want from me? Oh. Actually, I have a big surprise for you. Do you want to see it? Wait. Samara, are you saying this for real? Yup. But you need to close your eyes first, okay? Now my eyes are closed. This is what you get, Amber the retarded bitch. Serves you right for being rude to my friends non-stop. Now, keep crying, you bitch.
Oh my god, Amber. What happened? I literally heard your screaming all the way over there.
Well, Camilla, the reason why I screamed is because Samara gave me a nosebleed for no reason at all. Now my nose is bleeding so much, and I am in so much pain.
Stand behind me, my bestie. I will have a word with that jerk. So tell me, Samara. Why did you give Amber a nosebleed for no reason at all?
Because she's a bitch, just like you. And she deserves a nosebleed for being a dick to me and my friends. Now, move over or I will give you a nosebleed as well.
No. I will not let you hurt my friend again. And if you dare give me a nosebleed, then I will kick your ass really hard.
Then you are so done, you fucking bitch.
I am not afraid of you. If you dare give my bestie a nosebleed again, then I will kick your ass more painful. Now, get out of here, and I am calling your parents.
Oh crap. Now I am in deep trouble.
It's okay, Amber. I already called Samara's parents about this and she will get grounded. I promise. Meanwhile, come with me to my house so I can heal your nose and feel better.
What the fuck? Samara, why did you give Amber a nosebleed for? You know doing that can get you in deep trouble.
And for that, you will be grounded for 2 weeks. Go upstairs to your room right now and think about what you've done, young lady.
Motorsport, yeah. Put that thing in sports. Shout it bad, pop it like a court. You a dork, never been a sport. Pull up, jumping out the